Hello, everybody. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die, Day 48, my third Blood Moon. All right, what I'm going to do, and I know these are not going to do very much. I want to put them there anyway. All right, that is all of them that I had, which works out real good. Let's go ahead and hope everything will go all right this time. Like I say, it's the third blood moon. But I'll bring you back time it kind of gets a going. 21:50. I guess it's just about time, ain't it? I don't know which way they're going to come from. They just do not know. There they come. Oh gosh. Surprised me. I turned my light on. I might can see him. Darn it. I need to pick one of them things up and put it down right in the middle. Move a little bit, so yeah. Now let's go right in here. Come on. Come on, chase. Over this way, guys. Whoa. Yeah. shooting my loot bags. And you know, I didn't even take my so far, I ain't got hit with that junk. Well, I was close just about too soon, didn't I? Where's he at? Hold it up pretty good, I guess. I better not help too soon, had I? I think these things are out of stuff. Let's try it right in here. All right. zombies out now. Come on. Where's he at? Oh, me, big boy. Well, the mouse keeps hitting the wall. I mean, the edge of the desk thing. Much more ammo. I can shoot a shotgun. For mine, buddy. Where's that bird at? I heard him. Come on now. I'm gonna make a different base than this. This just makes it work too hard for it. I mean, I love shooting them, but come on. Oh. turn, I'm mashing it, and it wasn't doing nothing. Let's see here. Come on, when y'all gonna be through? I don't know how many more bullets I got. Where's he at? Oh, they're breaking my base up. Yeah, I got to build me a better base. Thank you. Come on. Okay. I may have to get the jump turrets out. Wow. Gosh. Get rid of this stuff so I can do something. Let's take one of these. I'm trying to drink it. Mercy, that policeman. shoot. No, fucking placement. That policeman out of the way. I may be fixing to have to run. Chase. Darn it. Where's my box?
There it is.
Oh, wait a minute. Place was trying his best to get me, buddy. I wasn't expecting this many. Let's see. Darn, every time I move, he gets me. Darn it. Well, I do declare. Will you quit? And that screamer ain't doing nothing but calling more. Thank you. Where's my box? Really? Jeez. Where is it at? Might be fixing to bite the bullet. And I can't move for some of this stuff. Yeah, I'll have me a different type mace next time. Another one. Oh, I made it. Jeez, look at this thing. Well, I better try to get down there and get a few of these things. Drink some of that. We'll drink some of this. We'll drink some of that. And, I don't know what else I can do. I'm completely out of health kits, ain't I? Oh, I'm looking in the wrong one. I guess I got to go to the house and get me something to heal with. What's going on now? Well, I'm sorry. Really can't do much about it. Thank you. We'll get a couple more of these. Get the good one there. Put that up, that up. Let me just throw all this stuff in here and sort it out a little bit later. Every little bit helps, I guess. Well, we won't need another stack of that. Oh, I need to make a splint. SP. Splint. Two cloth. And a duct tape. Where's it at? Really? Yeah, I think that's what I need. Two cloth fragments. Oh my gosh. There we go. Well, I guess we're gonna see if we can try to get some of them bags, if there's any left. Just put all this in there for right now. Let's go try to get a few things anyway. I'll have a good base the next time. Oh, there ain't that many bags left. We had a ton of them. And that be it. Wow. All right, everybody. I appreciate you being here with me. And this was amazing, but I made it through. It was tough. Please subscribe, like, and share. And I love you, bless you, and everybody have a great, fantastic day. Thanks, everybody.